To access GaussView on Henry from a Mac computer, you are going to need two pieces of software. First one is the terminal application that already comes pre-installed on your Mac computer. You can find it under Launchpad, Other, Terminal. And the second one is XQuartz that you will have to install yourself. Once you install the XQuartz for the first time, start the terminal application and execute the following command on the terminal window: defaults write org.macosforge.xquartz.x11 enable underscore iglx dash bool true. What this will do is to set up some options for XQuartz that will allow X11 forwarding from your Mac computer. You only need to do this once. So once you have done that, you can use the terminal application to log in to Henry. Type ssh-x, your Unity ID, and login.hpc.ncsu.edu. Type the Unity password, choose your two-step authentication option, and now we have accessed Henry. You can see in the background, in the course of the login process, my XQuartz application has started in the background as well. So once I am on Henry, first I need to set up Gaussian and GaussView environment by typing module load Gaussian. Click enter, and now I can submit GaussView as a job to the queuing system. So I will type bsub-is-m2-r, and in the quotes I will type span hosts equals 1, select avx-w60gview.exe. The W60 option is telling the queuing system for how long I would like to run GaussView. So 60 means 60 minutes. If I would like to run it for shorter time, I can decrease it, for example, to 30 minutes. Or if I want to run it for a couple of hours, I can type in W120. So hit return. And now GaussView is starting. It will take a little bit of time. You will get libgl error, it's okay. So I can close GaussView tips. You can see there is a little bit of a lag as I'm working with this application, but I can do anything that I need to do here. I can draw molecules. I can inspect any log files for calculations that I have running on Henry. And once I am done, I can just close GaussView, go to File, Exit. And now I can log out of Henry by typing Exit on the command line.